Abandoned coast and abandoned native village. I'm on top.